Dear honorable viewers, all the students of class 7 and their parents, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Welcome to the assignment solution for 2021, 13th week. Subjects of this week are Bangla and mathematics, and today's topic is mathematics. If you already subscribed in my channel, thank you very much. If not, please subscribe now to get the notification of next video, and that will inspire me for the next video. And for this, click on the subscribe button below the video, then click on the bell icon, and then click on the option all. Let's see the assignment. Number one, mention the exponential law and distributive law with examples in the multiplication of algebraic expression. Number two, if a equal a square minus a plus 1, b equal a square plus a plus 1, and c equal a power 4 plus a square plus 1, then show that bc division b square minus a equal 0. Number 3, insert the second and third terms of 18x cube plus 15x square minus x minus 2 within first bracket by putting minus sign before the bracket and divide the result by the product of 2x plus 1 and 3x plus 2. Let's go to the main topic. Answer to the question number 1. Exponential laws of multiplication. We know a into a equal a square, a into a into a equal a cube, a into a into a into a equal a power 4. Therefore, a square into a power 4 equal a into a, and into a into a into a into a equal a into a into a into a into a into a equal a power 6 equal a power 2 plus 4. In general, a power m into a power n equal a power m plus n, where m, n are any natural numbers. This process is called the exponential law of multiplication. Again, a cube whole power square equal a cube into a cube equal a power 6 equal a power 3 into 2 equal a power 6. In general, a power m whole power n equal a power mn. Distributive laws of multiplication. We know 2 into a plus b equal a plus b plus a plus b, whereas 2x equal x plus x. Then the next line we can write a plus b plus b within bracket equal 2a plus 2b. Look at the picture. Again, we get from the picture area of the rectangle ABEF equal length into length, I mean width or breadth, equal BE into AB equal A into 2 equal 2 into A equal 2A. Again, area of the rectangle ECDF equal length into breadth equal EC into CD equal B into 2 equal 2 into B equal 2B. Therefore, area of the rectangle ABCD equal area of the rectangle ABEF plus area of the rectangle ECDF equal 2A plus 2B. Again, area of the rectangle ABCD equal length into breadth equal BC into AB equal AB into within bracket BE plus EC, whereas BC equal BE plus EC. So in the next line we can write 2 into 2 instead of AB, 2 into A plus B, A instead of BE and B instead of EC. And in the next line we can write 2 into within bracket A plus B. Therefore 2 into within bracket A plus B equal 2A plus 2B. M within bracket A plus B plus C plus infinity to infinity equal A MA plus MB plus MC plus throughout infinity. This rule is called the distributive law of multiplication. Answer to the question number 2, given that A equal A square minus A plus 1, B equal A square plus A plus 1, and C equal A power 4 plus A square plus 1. So LHS, I mean left hand side, equal BC division B square minus A. And here we can sense the sign division by this, and in the next line we can say BC by B square minus A. And in the next line BC square we can spread it B into B, then BC by B into B minus A, and then we can omit B and B. Here the remaining part is C by B minus A. Now we can place the value of C, B and A. So the next line, in the next line we can write A power 4 plus A square plus 1, it's the value of C, and A square plus A plus 1 is the value of B, and in within bracket A square minus A plus 1 is the value of A. And in the next line we have to resolve this expression into factors, and that's why we have to consider a formula A plus B whole square. A plus B whole square formula we have to use here. So we can write from this line to this line A square within bracket whole square plus 2 into A square into 1 plus 1 within bracket square. Whereas we have written 2A square, but here is only A square, and that's why we have to subtract A square. So in the next line, according to the formula A plus B whole square, we can write A square plus 1 within bracket whole square minus A square, and the remaining parts are same as above. And here we can also use another formula of factorization. And here a square minus b square, the formula of a square minus b square is a plus b into a minus b. So we can rewrite this line as it, that a square plus 1, here a square plus 1 plus a into a square plus 1 minus a, and the remaining part are same as above. And now we can rearrange this factor, this expression, a square plus a plus 1, and here a square minus a plus 1, and the remaining part is same as above. And now we can omit one factor. This factor, this expression, and this expression we can omit here by division. So when through this part, and now the remaining part is a square minus a plus 1 minus a square minus a plus 1. And now look very carefully that within the bracket a square minus a plus 1 and here a square minus a plus 1 are same. So if we subtract a square minus a plus 1 by a square minus a plus 1, then the result will be 0, and that are equal to RHS, right hand side short. Answer to the question number 3. The second and third terms of the expression 18x cube plus 15x square minus x minus 2 are 15x square and minus x respectively. Product of 2x plus 1 and 3x plus 2 equal 2x plus 1 within bracket into 3x plus 2 within bracket. According to the question, we can write 18x cube minus and within bracket minus 15x square plus x minus 2, and all of this part we can insert it within second bracket and then use as division sign, and then write the product of this 2x plus 1 and 3x plus 2, and that's the answer. Thank you very much for watching, and keep watching for the next video. If you feel better about my video, then please subscribe and like it and leave a comment, positive and constructive comment for our next video. Thank you very much again. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.